ensemble nous enseignent, on va même les chier.
Ensemble nous choisir un meilleur avenir.
Tout ce qui finit dans ce pays-là, nous disons merci, la main dans la main.
I leave Mauritius with a genuine sense of accomplishment, though I do feel more hard work remains ahead of us. I felt very happy to have contributed to a range of Indian developmental projects, which was quite unprecedented in our partnership. The Metro Express, the new Supreme Court, the new ENT hospital, the social housing project, the e-tablet project, They are all well underway and will be completed in 2019. And then the phase two of the Metro Express and our infrastructure development project at Agalega will also be due for completion in late 2020 or early 2021. Whilst I would have been glad to personally witness all these projects reach fruition, but having seen their successful start and ongoing implementation on time, and there being no end to one's desires if wishes were horses, it is time for Surabhi and us and my family and me to move on. Today I would like to thank the many dignitaries and friends in Mauritius across this political spectrum who were remarkably open to me and generous with their time, explaining to me their points of view, however different. Here I would like to say that India is happy to work in a consensual manner with all sections of the Mauritian society to build all-round friendship and cooperation. I am indebted to all my supporters and even to a few detractors, because at heart we all shared the common intention of enhancing our partnership. Surabhi too had the opportunity to become deeply involved in socio-cultural and charity activities in Mauritius. The Indian High Commission Women's Association held two successful food melas and donated the proceeds to a range of charities in India and Mauritius. And I will always cherish our stay on this beautiful island, which was truly memorable. I hope that my successor, Mr. Tanmay Lal, will receive equal and even greater support from you. As I leave Mauritius with a sense of expectations for my next assignment as the High Commissioner to Nigeria, the largest African country by economy and population, I also feel that my Mauritius experience would be very handy. A few Mauritians have already asked me if I could be of help in developing Mauritius's cooperation with Nigeria in areas ranging from investment, petroleum and films. And I would surely keep my eyes and ears open for any such possibility. After all, Mauritius is now very much a part of me.
I have the pleasure to convey the sincere gratitude of the government of Mauritius and the people of the Republic of Mauritius for your contribution during your tour of duty in our country. During your tenure in Mauritius, the relationship between our two countries has blossomed into a yet closer one. I will always remember your great collaboration.